South Africa.
Don't mention the head of the state.
This exhibit depicts Mlotshwa, and the information on the exhibit is not similar, but the date is common. In that upon or about 17 August 2016, and that's why I was concerned about the term that was used, temptation.
I would submit that they done.
And therefore, I'm ruling as follows, that the bail is extended until 23rd October 2017, which is the date of sentencing.
I'm happy about what has transpired in court. Judgment has been served. Matters postponed to the 23rd of October for sentencing. Still another mile that we have to go through. We're not yet done, but I'm happy with the judgment that the court has given.
No, I think we're about the matter issues. The matter was handled today, but the issue of justice. Finally, the justice is concerned. The guys were found dead to us, dead to myself. I think I'm feeling very good.
We feel that the farmers they don't get too much attention, that the TA needs to establish a rural safety unit so that incidents like this don't have to happen in Mpumalanga.
The rule of today is fine, but then, and what I want on the